Montreal. Michael has no idea what's going on. We're going to be going to the biodome. He's going to be super surprised. So, do you know where we are yet, Michael?
No.
Do you know where in the world we are?
No.
We're not in Canada. We're not in Ottawa anymore.
Not even in Ontario anymore.
No. We drove all the way to Montreal. The biodome.
What's that?
It's all sorts of animals inside.
We're gonna learn about all kinds of animals.
Yeah.
Can I take the escalator?
Look where we are.
When my mom comes back, we're gonna see
the bio.
The animals.
Nope,
in
it's
there.
All over there. You see the big building there that says biodome with all those flags?
I see a little race car over there.
Yeah, somebody's playing with a race car over there. We're gonna wait for mommy and then we're gonna go in that building. We made it in.
Poisonous salamanders. If you look right there, there's a salamander, poisonous salamander right behind that rock.
I don't know if he's poisonous.
Right there.
Oh, yeah. I don't know if we can see that on the camera. What else we got?
Right here, two
of us. Frogs in here. You see them right there?
There's some right there and some down here.
Oh, he's a big guy.
Wait, that's from the real life Ninja Turtles.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Is it two of them?
Nope. No, just the reflection.
Here's a snake.
No, this is another frog.
Huh?
This is another frog.
Yeah, I don't see that one. Articulated turtle. Pardon?
Oh,
look at the baby turtles.
An alligator snapping turtle.
I know.
Want to check it out? Articulated frog.
Here's some real life. No, it doesn't.
You see this guy?
I don't see him. What kind of snake is he?
It's not before.
is big, eh?
Yeah.
He looks like the toad at the cottage.
Oh, he's a snake.
Ooh, big snake, huh?
Want to see his face?
Michael,
keep
your hands away.
Why?
Because it might irritate him.
What does that mean? Might bug him. Daddy's favorite is Poofins. Cute little puffins, eh?
Sven!
Oh, isn't he cute? He's my favorite.
He's so cute.
I name him Charlie.
Guys, have you ever seen a baby one? I think those are puffins. Look how hard that
one is. Did you see the penguins yet, Michael?
Yes, he's so
I got penguins and puffins. Yeah, there's a video going right now.
You guys, look, there's a king penguin. There's four of them. One right there, there, and there. That guy has a green thing on his arm.
Looks like you got all the penguins just chilling with you, huh? I can see right from here, bud. So where are we going now?
We're going into there, but he's got a drawn with plane.
Yeah. So this is the tropical rainforest.
We're not allowed to feed any animals. I'm afraid.
Oh. What is this?
Oh, cool.
Sounds like there's monkeys. Don't worry, they won't come down though.
No,
go stand beside the poisonous frog.
I'm afraid that it might be the
poisonous frog. Michael, look at me.
Let's go over there. Do you guys see anything in the trees here?
Oh, I see a bird up there.
Bird up there.
Me too.
Oh, guys, look. Do you see the toucan? Is that a toucan over there?
I don't see it.
I heard a toucan.
There's a capybara.
So that's what a capybara is. What? Oh, it smells like a cow.
Hey, look over here. It shows you what a sloth's nail looks like. Can you imagine having nails like this? Oh, you guys saw a monkey? Oh, look at him! Where are we going now?
We're going to see some piranhas. Very close, you can see their teeth.
Come look at these fish, Mike. There's also poisonous frogs in here. You see the one there?
Yeah.
He's poisonous. And the green guy is poisonous.
Oh, that's another one. No, that's a bug.
Oh yeah, look at that weird looking bug.
Yeah.
Wow, that is a big snake skull. That's the same crocodile Daddy put his head in. If you were a bat, that's how big your ears would be. That would be an adult. Try the smaller ones. Put your head in closer. Right there. That's what you would look like. Hey, let's go check it out. Come with me. There you go. Oh, sorry. You can see them good.
White on that log.
Look at the tortoise. He's just walking with the crocodiles.
Where?
Tortoise is over here, bud. Look at him. Crawling around. Right there, the rock, the big rock that's moving. That's a tortoise. Move over. You see him now?
Yeah.
And there's the alligators just right there.
They know. He can't bite him because he has a hard shell.
Yeah, they probably know, huh?
I actually have that stuffy beard over there. I got it from African Lion Safari.
The blue macaw. Just like in Rio.
No, it's not a blue macaw. It had some yellow.
Ready to go into the next section?
You're
too
wet.
Yep.
Check the camera.
It does sound like a loon. We got magic doors that open. Whoosh. And then more tassels. Chillier in here. Ooh, jack hairs. Watch out, buddy. Some giant, angry looking fish. He's a mean looking guy. You think that's what it is? Let's go check it out. Let's go up that way. I think you're right. I think it's supposed to be otters, but I think they're sleeping. Hang on.
Go down there. It tells us.
Don't go down. Go down the slide, buddy. It's okay. Are you not going down the slide? So what do we have here, guys?
We have a beaver.
It's a beaver?
Yes.
He's a porcupine. He's all the way up there.
Look at all that water. Look how deep it is. I don't think you
want a porcupine to swim.
No. Can you guys come on?
I think it's the lynx that's usually here. Oh yeah, he's sleeping. Probably can't see him, he's up there. See his feet in the water. Sure, what kind of jellyfish those are. Seagulls! What does a seagull sound like, Michael? You think you can call him to come see you? I told him to, it's okay. Oh. It's either
when ostriches sleep, they stand up.
I think that one's a partridge. You can eat those little birds and they're delicious. Look at these.
Follow.
Duck feet?
Just follow it.
Stop.
Yeah, you're not allowed up there. Hey, look. Anemones.
Duck eggs.
I don't think those are real eggs.
Touch them.
No, we don't touch them. Look at over there. Wanna go check it out?
Well done. I'm impressed. Not a lot of people get it.
Nemo was very good to us.
Yeah, Nemo is really good.
Look at that scary looking fish under the rock over here, bud.
He's called a wolf fish. He doesn't move very much.
Get down, bud.
But when he does, he can move pretty quick.
Silly man. Hey, you can see them better over here, Mike. Looks like different types of ducks and loons, seagulls, a big brown bird over there, some swans.
There's also some there. There's a sea lion, and then... Oh, guys, look! A manta ray!
Oh my god, yeah, you're right. He's coming up to say hello.
This reminds me of the pterodactyl enclosure.
Guys,
oh, yeah.
You know what? This reminds me of a little cave.
Oh, yeah.
That I saw. We already saw him. Look, that bird, we can see it much closer.
Mm-hmm.
You just looked at me.
So we found an egg, and it hatched. What was inside? Ah, MikeTV! But we saw everything now.
I see more stuff up there.
We were already up there. The way it goes? Yeah, we were. It was fun. This is where we started. All right, why don't you say goodbye to everybody?
Goodbye.
And thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Are you gonna wave?
Yeah.